Out here fixing the boy's bumper. Anyway, this is little girl shit, but it caved in the front bumper a little bit. And there was a really big fat crease right here. But you can see it's, you know, you can smack it with a hammer to make it better, but it's looking a little better. Just looking a little better. Yeah, fucking. Okay, fuck that. Sorry. But yeah, you can see that's the other bumper.
Y'all fucked up.
So, you know, you got a pick and pull, and you know, just have a bunch of fun. Story of my life. It's so sick. Love you guys.
That's my girl.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. A young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. The sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound, but I am still around. I'll always be around, and around, and around, and around, and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain. And I'll be back again and again and again.